file to work with, and we didn't want to do that. What's this? Great soul arrow. Soul arrow's just fine for now. Tis just a flesh wound. Before I die again, we're gonna go grab this. Although, knowing what I know now about the ballista room, I don't really think I want to go in there. There's only a chest on the bottom that's gonna kill me. Let's go this way. Always hit the wrong button. Okay. In here. There's an ambush. Yes, there is. That's not the way to do it. Close behind me too, which was very discouraging. That's okay though. Can't believe I'm getting wrecked so hard by this game. I'm usually not the bad games. Well, now hold on. How do I get in if this gate's closed? Oh. Got like 2,000 souls there. Alright, let's go around this way. I wonder if I can get by without waking that guy up. The answer is yes. Oh, hi. All right. get back to my souls. Climbing the ladder? The closed gate. I think I should be able to jump that. Nope. Just kidding. Hope I can go over it. Can I get up there? Quiet because I have no idea what's gonna happen. They're all looking the wrong way, which makes me feel like I'm going the wrong way. God, I wish I had a way to kill these guys fast. I don't like my odds against three. Can I drop this down without dying? That's gonna be awesome. Oh, we're gonna find out. Oh, there's a bow. Oh! Well, that answers my question. I have no way to gain life. That was the ambush or not. We'll find out. Wait, is that chest? No, it's not. Whatever we do, we don't panic. Back way of where I was. Do I have anything in my inventory that lets me heal? Short answer, no. Okay. cleared all this. Am I gonna die because I can't get out? Oh, Jesus. Oh, that one felt embarrassing. Getting somewhere at least. Ooh. Where's this Jamoke at? There he is. Should probably learn how to actually fight these guys. Is the easier of them. Alright, oh, there's an item. Helm. A thank you to anybody who is watching this live. If you're not watching it live, and you're watching on YouTube, I do stream. I'm going to be trying to stream about 2 hours a night, around 9 or 10 o'clock Central Time. It's up there. Okay, we'll just go run and grab that really quick. And it's twitch.tv/boomchild is where you can find me. Don't die. Yeah, and you can follow me on Twitch TV, and you can get notified when I go live, so you can join the half a dozen or so that watch me. It is a good time, I swear. I wouldn't lie to you, I have no reason to. Let's see, now this is bad, because even though I have my souls,